Hey, new map, Nomad Isles, against Stills and Undead. We're gonna open up with Firelord. And we're gonna even go full screen. Which herbs are we growing? Coriander, which is called cilantro, aka the thing that tastes like soap to a genetically small portion of the population. Cilantro. Parsley. And beeslok, which I think is... What's beeslok in English? It's like spring onion, maybe.
Ready to work.
No, not spring onion. Garlic onion. Chives, I think, yes.
Ready to work. What do you want?
Chives, yes.
Work complete, complete.
All right, 13 plus 5. Yeah, we have enough peons. Basil, yeah, but basil doesn't last in the winter in the Netherlands.
Something you're doing, be happy to.
To be honest, I like cilantro, but I'm starting to feel like it smells like soap more and more. But not because I think it tastes like it, but I get it. I still think it's great. Maybe I just like eating soap.
Yes.
I might have... Yeah, that might be it, Apu.
What do you want?
Fire away.
This time we're going to open with lava spawn, creep, and then have level 2 incinerate.
Yes, I can do that. Work, work.
Oh, that's a bit too hard.
It is done.
Okay, he's top left. It's not supposed to be a bother for another 2 hours, Mirkrit. But there is going to be server update. You can see on the launcher. Yeah, we still had a good time, Snagari. To despawn that spawn. I don't have a lot of lumber, but I guess I only have 5 peons on lumber, and then I made the expansion. It's like, where did all my lumber go to? Alright, we're ready. There's only a shop, not a, a marketplace on this map, I don't think. So, all I can get is... Serpent? Thanks for attacking the hawk, Firelord. Damn rage fire. Wasted the clarity potion. Ready to work. Just kill his main, lol. Any impales? No. No impales. Good. There are shredders, right? Yeah, there are shredders. Oh yeah, he's got a good win rate actually. He might have an expansion, in fact. It is done.
What you want, Master? Fire away. We're under attack.
No. Good. So how much damage am I doing per pop? Like 60 damage now, it's not bad. Not half bad. Oh, slightly uncomfortable time for me. At least he's not towering. This is fine.
He had to come back.
No. Oh. No! Hey. Not cool, bro. Oh my god! I need another shredder now. Wait, incinerate doesn't work here? Oh, nor does it consume mana. Does it say? Living flames, yeah, I guess it makes sense. Look, we can insta explode this sheep. Wow! Nice hit. It's so bad, the explosion component.
Our town is under attack. What should we do? We need more
trouble. Like, it's not even worth trying to micro the explosion. Ambush, sheep ambush. We just need more items and buffs.
Anything you want me to go?
Our town is under attack.
So, he has axe power or not? No. I think no.
What do you want?
Okay, he doesn't.
Our town is under attack. We need more number.
But now he has a duck ranger too. And very much mana. Very many mana. Oh yeah, baby. Meet the real Imba of this game. Erupt in his face. Yeah, Volcano, very good. The creeps walk off. So much damage. Did I do everything off the request? Oh, TC. There we go. Get all the buffs, not just a few. Make another doctor so I can see the hidden stuff. And see if we can find some cool items too. Hey, Crazy Best, thanks for the sub, man. 11 months, appreciate it. Sentry Ward, well, don't really need that. Shouldn't need ring either. Okay, he doesn't see me anymore. That's good. Doctor upgrade. Good damage. good damage. No. Close. Ah! Air coil.
Yes, Lord Chief. All my ancestors.
Yes, what you want me gone.
Direct.
Grunt? I don't remember making grunts. Firelord. Very fickle. Did I? Okay, I still have healing salve on this.
I stand ready. An excellent.
How can I help?
What do you want?
Happy turn.
Who you want?
What you want me to do?
850 gold. Oh my god. Yeah. GG. Wait, I had 200 ping? I thought that's just the Firelord feeling clunky. I didn't know. I'm gonna upload this to YouTube and someone is gonna say that both players made a lot of mistakes.